to the Antichrist. If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman.
What?
Fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky. God, I ask you, who is this outside stranger come into our midst? Assembling center and after you reveal the truth.
Just like you have.
Pray with me.
All my anger been boiling down. Heart, little ball. God, God, me and I'm not being off.
Play me now, what she would keep in. Make plain what she would kill. Be true and false. Hand to me, Lord. Please. I don't need to know the way. Only to know that you do. Child is one. She is ripe with the Antichrist. The enemy waits in her womb. Whore of Babylon.
Shit.
Whore to Satan. Mother of harlots and the horrors of the earth.
I am heartfully sorry for having offended the prophet Ezekiel. And I detest those sins because I have offended.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Right
we
there.
Have to run.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
The devil
please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us. As
what the
is
fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be gentle.
Show no
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers! Get off me!
No.
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Here it is!
Watched my father fuck your god to death.
Blake! Blake!
Hush.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
There.
No! No! Oh. For fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn, mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides Christians and something else. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
Then why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he sent my grandson, baby he put in her,
was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I should head down the road, son. I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. He is relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for the next episode. Bye everyone!